today I am going to explain how to make your rose flower using homemade clay. Let's